They're playing a little corner now, and because Chris Lamont been out injured and Chaz been out injured, so he's out playing corner. So hopefully we'll see him a little bit.
Don't think Elder or Lamont be able to suit up?
No, definitely Lamont. I don't think he'll be ready for another week, but Chaz is a day-to-day deal.
You hope to have Chris going to Missouri next week?
Oh, yeah. Hopefully we do. Yeah, it'll be good to have Chris come play for us some. Well, I don't know if we had a redshirt on it. So, you got to mid-season. So. But Shamika's going to play this ballgame.
Do you feel like the guys that are getting chances to maybe start this week have responded to that in practice this week?
Otherwise, we wouldn't start them. So, hopefully they have. And, especially at those positions, I feel like the linebacker move is going to be really good for us. And, hopefully we'll be more productive up front.